Okay, and we're going to start the clap pattern right with our rehearsal before, so then it goes straight into the song, and after every chorus, it comes back in again, okay? So it goes like this.
Yeah!